is 133.41. Currently, they are in fourth place.
So after a one-point deduction, it's a 79.44 for the free dance of Coombs and Buckland of Great Britain, giving them 133.41. And currently has them in fourth place with one couple left. And the final couple of the entire competition. Can't close out any better than having the world champions from the United States, Merrill Davis and Charlie White, the leaders after the short dance by more than 11 points. They were thrilled with their first outing of My Fair Lady and their short dance and are very excited to perform this free dance here tonight.
Interesting entry into that curve lift. Circular footwork sequence, it looks like they're almost floating on the ice. Some straight line lifts her completely upside down, right into a rotational lift with her in a split position. Back on the reverse foot for Meryl. Difficult to do. I love the way they entered it. You didn't even know a spin was coming. Amazing twizzles. Those were perfectly timed with each other. You know, and some of that, they've been skating together for so long. They've grown up together. Building with the music at the end of this program. It is so exciting.
What a wonderful way to close out the competition here in Salt Lake City. A standing ovation from the crowd for the world champions Merrill Davis and Charlie White of the United States, the masters of making the difficult look so easy.
Charlie looks very tired now, but you know, they gave their all from the moment that program started until the very last note.
They certainly did, and you know, it's always neat to see, you know, some of their fellow competitors giving them a standing ovation here at the Salt Lake City Sports Complex as well. So, you know, you're doing something right when you earn all that respect from your peers as well.
Entry into this lift, swoops her, and then lifts her right up over his back while he's all in the spread eagle position, changing her balance, changing her position, and she just floats right out of it. This lift. She's completely upside down while he's balanced in a spread eagle position. And then they go into this rotational lift. She's in the split position. Look at how fast they're rotating. Spinning right out of it.
And now, the scores for Merrill Davis and Charlie Wright of the United States. Their segment score for this performance, 110.02. With a previous score of 73.67, the total combined score, 183.69. Currently, they are in first place.
So even with a one-point deduction, it's a free dance score of 110.02 for Davis and White of the United States, giving them a 183.69 for the competition and the gold medal here in Salt Lake City.
This concludes
another fabulous performance from the world champs as they begin their road to Sochi. Coming up in just a few months, of course, between now and then, they'll have a couple of Grand Prix assignments at Skate America and NHK Trophy. So Davis and White join Max Aaron,